Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. Just a second, I have to check it. Yep. And so, I'm back. Sorry about that last time. I wasn't into recording it at the time. So, right now, what are we doing? Oh, yeah, we can't go up that way. God. I'm full up. I guess we could head back to Whiterun the fast way down. But wasn't there some stuff we do? You guys, just give me a sec so I can think this through. I think I'm gonna make I think I'm going to make the risky decision of going down the fast way down. I've done it before. I don't think it was easy. Cause I don't feel like walking the whole way. And if I open the map, point directly towards Whiterun, correct? Okay, Whiterun's not over there. Yeah, I can see it. Oh, but Lydia's fault. I didn't think about that.
I've got your back.
That's kind of sheer. Let's head back this way. Yeah, up there by the way, you can't go there yet. That's later on. Probably should pull that. So I have some other series coming soon, so look forward to that. I'm not going to mention what they are yet, but there's be some pretty interesting ones coming. Nice engravings. I'm watching you, buddy. Yeah, I know, I could take that. Kind of rude. He's trying to shear. I mean, I could make it down, but I don't know about her. I could send her back. I'm gonna try for it right here. Come on. Looks relatively safe. Oh, then here's a drop off. Those are hard. That's hard. Yes. Get back up. It seems, I know it seems kind of pointless that I have the camera on while doing this, but I just, there has to be some fast way down from here. I don't want to go walking all the way back. That seems really dangerous. Where I've done it before without a problem. Okay guys, when I figure out a path down, or when I get to somewhere interesting or something, I'll flip it on, because you guys are probably annoyed with me right now. So anyways guys, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. OBS crash, my computer crashed and OBS crashed, and Jesus, this is going crazy. I might have to cancel this. Shoot. So anyways, just to let you know what guys is happening, I'll be looking away down. Yeah, I looked over that because it looked like the treasure chest spot, but there was nothing there. So anyway guys, when I find anything interesting, I'll let you know. So see you guys then. Back! I think I found our way down. If you're just careful enough, you should be able to just walk your way down. Yeah, she's coming. If you're just careful. Yes, I know, this is the area that I can walk down. It's actually not too steep. He'll catch up. I think she'll catch up. If not, then I'll teleport up there. Not teleport, but just float. She's not moving. Maybe I have to do something. once she gets off of that ledge, we'll be on our way down. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can figure a way up there, guys, and I'll be right back. I had to reload. So, let's go. Lie down quickly.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? What do you still need me to do something? What do you need? Still need me to do something? Got your back. All right, what is it?
Yeah, I'm trying to get.
What do you need? Okay, got it.
Okay, so I'm just trying to think how we'll get down here. I think if I went to her place, she'll probably be there, and if not, I can always reload. Ouch.
Ah!
look, we're almost there. I am recording, right? Yep. Okay. So there. We'll go to the two breeds first. God, that's the last step. We get to our destination, I'll turn the camera back on. You guys, whoever is back, just to let you know, did come back. So I don't know exactly what our problem was up there. So anyways, so, I don't know, whatever this town's called. I'll guys know when I get to the destination. Whoa. Something's happening.
Over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
I'd rather die.
I guess that's your last request, fool. Never should have.
That was funny. I was trying to remember all my other skills, but I guess I didn't need to. So guys, I'll see you when we're back at Bree's home. Guys, Gordon, yep. And let's go and actually create a new safe. I'm at Bree's home now, so actually we spent so much time this episode we might not be able to do that much. You might want to take that on sometime. That's it. With that. I'm not wearing that open armor like an awful thief. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and... Ouch. Mess around and finish cleaning up my inventory, then we'll do something and end off the episode. Okay, see you guys then. Finally finished my recording, right? Yep. So I finally finished. I'll show you what I also did. I placed that, bow of shock up there. I don't need it.
I've got your back.
And I also need to show you what I enchanted a bunch of stuff. And I bought something.
To carry your burdens.
Yeah. That's her new... If she equips it, I assume she eventually will. That's one of the things I enchanted. I bought these dwarven arrows. And she can use it. Oh, whoops. Oh no, there it is. Okay, good. I thought I sold it accidentally. And I enchanted all these different things. So like this, enchanted smithing, the bows do more damage, destructions 1% less to cast, and magic regenerates 10% faster. And then increase shock resistance by 1%. Oh, I forgot. Way I completely forgot that needs one of these to charge. There we go. Everything's ready, so we don't have much time left in the episode, so let's first save and then check it out. World map. Good. Now is there... Go to camp? No. No, there was something about a dragon, but... Don't want to travel far. Let's go for that. Recording, right? Making sure. Yeah, you can go to jail on this game. I actually never went to jail because I committed any crimes. I might this series. Depends if I feel like it. Wait, where'd Lydia go? Oh, there she is. Yeah, I always take the shortcuts then. Now I could buy a horse, but... This is somebody else to look after. I only took the carriage like a few times. Hey, so... That over there is. We're going to north. Getting past though. Dolls. I think it should be the running distance. Whoa. Dragon. Ice dragon. Shoot it down. I hate these dragons, they fly all over the place. Wait, 8 candlelight, 5 flames. Was it really flying backwards? Yeah! Dead. Got some dwarven arrows. That dragon's down. Okay, so magic. I have 3 dragon souls and I don't have anything to send it on. It's the Z for shout, correct? Yeah. See if the road turns that way, because I know if you're low level, you don't want to tread off the road. I think I already went to that place. Yeah, it's still quite a distance. I remember when I attacked this place the second time. Whoa. Oh my God. Oh, really? Gonna kill that dragon again. I might just go and kill. I might just kill this dragon in the episode off. Sorry, it's kind of an uneventful episode, but I kind of spent a long time getting down and there we go. Got him.
I'll kill you if I have to.
Oh wow, the dragon, the dragon's attacking the mudcrabs. I'm gonna stand back here. You better not run away. Oh, that was... you pushed. What kind of manner of power is that? Yeah, down. My archery got better this time. Wow, look at this.
It can't be. You took it very sore.
That's cool that this terrain actually stays here.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Well guys, I'm sorry to cut it off short, but we have to end it here. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye!